60% and more of buyers want to buy online. The mistake that we make with that, and this is where the old guys get blamed in the industry for being old, that we flip an entire switch. We go from, okay, everybody wants to come and buy in the showroom, to, oh, now they want to all buy online. I really want to drive home the message that that is not the case.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of people, in fact, forget about a lot. That's a misstatement. That makes me look silly and foolish. So I want to erase that. The reality is everybody starts online.
Yes.
Google will share infinite gobs of data that we're all familiar with. Zmot, the zero moment of truth, being the most famous of all those things, that 80%, I believe 100% of people go to the internet. Mm-hmm. Now, 100% of people is a grandiose statement, Skinny, because my father-in-law, now in his 90s, cabinet maker from Austria, magnificent guy, you could give him the most incredible gaming video computer in the entire world. My iMac sitting on the desk here that I edit videos with. He wouldn't thank you for it at all.
Yeah.
I know he would. Even if I showed him how to turn it on, the buttons in the back, there's only one power button. Press all the other buttons till you hit this one. That's the only one. Great guy. But there's the human eraser again, right, Skinny? I'm going to erase everything I just said. When they were buying their next car, my in-laws, they went to my daughter, who would sit and watch me prepare for product training videos and product training presentations. And they went to her and said, now your dad says we should buy this car. Can you take me on that thingamatite and show me what it looks? And so there's how I can be so confident saying 100% of people go on the internet.
Yeah.
If for no other reason than what does it look like? And secondly, how much is it?
Yeah.
So if we assume that everybody goes on the internet, then we can assume that they're going to your manufacturer site, then you should safely be able to assume that when you talk to them, you should follow what's being broadcast on that manufacturer site.